well. There's a police report indicating that a neighbor called in an argument. When police responded, they spoke to Mr. Bourgeois. They also spoke to the complaining witness. Both of them apparently denied that anything physical had happened. In fact, the police report from April 12th says that it was determined that no assault had taken place and no physical evidence of assault existed. That's on April 12th. On April 14th, he broke up with her. It's obviously not a good relationship. And he ended the relationship. We have text messages from the alleged victim. I have them typed up. I also have the phone and the phone on all day on April 15th, saying, I can't live without you. Please still talk to me. Please don't lose contact with me. Her last text message was at 4:24 p.m. on April 15th. She goes to the police station the next morning at 11 o'clock after he's made clear to her that they're not getting back together. Hours after telling him, please don't lose contact with me. And she tells the police that he attacked her, that she's afraid of him, that she's going to get a restraining order. My understanding is that she's getting a restraining order this morning. She tells it to the police 12 hours or a little